Hello, my name is Deborah Jessica Kalasmarani. My student number is 1908101866. I will read the passage and answer the question of What is Man Designed by John Hoagland. What is Man Designed by John Hoagland? Man Designed is the endeavor to understand mind, thinking, intellect in terms of its design, how it is built, how it works. It amounts, therefore, to a kind of cognitive psychology, but it is oriented more towards structure and mechanism than toward correlation or law, more toward the how than the what. Then is traditional empirical psychology. An experiment in mind design is more often an effort to build something and make it work than to observe or analyze what already exists. Thus, the field of artificial intelligence or AI, the attempt to construct intelligent artifacts, systems with minds of their own, lies at the heart of man design. Of course, natural intelligence, especially human intelligence, remains the final object of investigation, the phenomenon eventually to be understood. What is distinctive is not the goal, but rather the means to it. Man design is psychology by reverse engineering. Thus, the idea of intelligent artifact is as old as Greek mythology and a familiar staple of fantasy fiction. It has been taken seriously as science for scarcely two generations, and the reason is not far to seek, pending several conceptual and technical breakthroughs. No one had a clue how to proceed, even as the pioneers were striking boldly into the unknown. Much of what they were really up to remained unclear, both to themselves and to others, and some still does. Accordingly, mind design has always been an area of philosophical interest, an area in which the conceptual foundations, the very questions to ask, and what would count as an answer have remained unusually fluid and controversial. I will answer the question from What is Man Designed by John Hoagland. Number 1. What is Man Designed? Man Designed is the endeavor to understand mind, thinking, intellect in terms of its design, how it is built, how it works. It amounts, therefore, to a kind of cognitive psychology. Number 2. How is the goal of an experiment in mind design? An experiment in mind design is more often an effort to build something and make it work than to observe or analyze what already exists. Number 3. What are involved at the heart of mind design? The heart of mind design is artificial intelligence or AI. Number 4. Blah blah blah. It has been taken seriously as science for scarcely two generations, blah blah blah. Based on the passage, the word it on this sentence refers to intelligent artifact. Number 5. Mind design has never been an area of philosophical interest. Is this statement true or false? False, because mind design has always been an area of philosophical interest. That's all. Thank you.